Roxy!
HCWA fans, the voice of HCWA, Matt Mahoney. As you see now, Foxy, Roxy, and OSG without the mask on. What's going on with that? Who knows? OSG, first time we saw the young man without the mask. He gets a crazy ovation from the Wentworth Armory here. Beautiful take back. Clean break. Respectable, respectable wrestling. As you see, Foxy, Roxy representing the TGN? Transgender Nation? What is that? Don't even want to touch that with a wooden bat. Wait a minute, here we go. Oh! And can't take nothing from her. Foxy, Roxy is one great competitor. As you see now, Roxy puts him in a hammerlock, goes to the headlock. If you want technical experience, you sure got in the ring at this moment. Foxy now, whipped off. Comes back, beautiful shoulder block tackle. Down goes old stale gang. I mean, OSG. That's always fun to say. Look at this. It looks like his ribs taped up. Ribs hurt. Oh, look at that right hand from Foxy. Pound for pound, and take this from experience. One of the hardest punches I've ever been hit with. Yeah, she's hit me. Kind of like the. Oh, wait, no. Wait a minute. Silence the crowd. Is she going to give it to him? Woo! Big chop. And another big chop from Foxy. Roxy. Oh, well, it's G now. Fires back. And another. And a third. Oh, it's G now. Whips her off. She comes back. Big shoulder block tackle. Down goes Foxy. What a contest this has turned out to be. Foxy, OSG going head to head now. What a contest. OSG tends to be in this vantage point to have her in a sleeper type. Can't really tell. Yeah, she's going to sleep. Foxy is going to sleep. As you see now, Foxy going to sleep. As you see now, OSG trying to put Foxy down. Foxy now coming back. She's coming back. Can anything hold Foxy Roxy down to the mat? Foxy now. Oh, what a clothesline. Foxy Roxy just took his head off. OSG rolls out to the floor now, takes a breather. Takes a breather. He's telling me. Oh, as you see now, Foxy Roxy picks him up. Oh, drapes him right over the top of the guardrail. Foxy getting a little vicious here this evening. Foxy Roxy looking good. No pun intended. Obviously, no would be intended. Anyways, as you see now, Matt Mahoney going solo at the broadcast table. Wait a minute. Foxy up. Whoa, what a lariat. Yeah. Wow. Fans. Foxy's got OSG up on the top. Bro, that's about a... That's about quenching as this Mountain Dew. Can I say Mountain Dew? I don't know. Wait a minute. Ow! Throwing the... Ow! What a chop! OSG down. Are we going to see the second superplex of the night? Oh, and she got him over. Look at the pain on the ribs and the face of OSG. OSG now. In a world of hurt. Foxy Roxy not looking too great herself. Getting back to her feet now. It's Foxy. Oh! A shot right to the ribs. Those injured, taped up ribs of OSG. And she's going to work now. Like a big bullseye on the chest of the rib cage of OSG. Foxy, Roxy's relentless. Like a shark out of water. Bronco Buster coming up. There it is! She hit him with the Bronco Buster. Can we say that? Oh, well, I just did. What's next for OSG in this contest? Can this young man take any more punishment from the TGN leader? Foxy Roxy. Foxy, oh no! She's going old school! What an arm drag! What a beautiful, beautiful arm drag by Foxy Roxy. What a match this has turned out to be between Foxy Roxy. Oh no, OSG, wait a minute. OSG fires back with those right hands. And another. And a third. Oh, down goes Roxy. Where's OSG going? He's ascending into the heavens. Referee's got the count on him. What's going to happen? OSG, what a big splash. Oh, and it injured the ribs. Not sure how smart that was, but it was effective. OSG rolls out. What a matchup between OSG and Foxy Roxy. I don't think I or the HCWA fans expected this out of this matchup. My gosh. What stamina! OSG now. On the apron. Referee checking on OSG. Foxy now. Referee checking on Foxy. What's going on? I don't know. OSG pressed up. Foxy comes in. Oh! Shoulder block. Sunset flip coming up. Falls through. One. Two. No! Oh, just a two. Come on, referee. Looks like referee Jason's hand almost hit it. Just the two. Wow, the intensity. You could cut it with a knife. OSG now puts the boots or the athletic shoe right to the boots of her. Kicks her again. What a matchup we're seeing between OSG and Foxy. Elbow drop. Oh my gosh. He goes for the cover one. He doesn't hook the leg. That's that rookie mentality of OSG. Should have hooked that leg. Should have hooked that leg. Oh, Insiguri. Insiguri kick in the corner. Foxy, Roxy, this has been a teeter-totter. The pendulum swung back and forth in this matchup. Wait a minute. Beautiful! Suplex! Wait a minute now. Rakes the face! Foxy getting a little dirty! She's getting a little dirty now! Can we call her a dirty girl? Can we say that? I don't know, but I just did. Wait a minute. What's she going for here? What, a demon driver? Oh, is she going to hit him with a demon driver? Oh, my gosh. a roundabout neck breaker. 2, 3.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Foxy.
HCWA fans, what an extraordinary matchup we just saw in the efforts of OSG and Foxy Roxy. What else is going to happen here tonight? Only time can tell. Vice, and I just can't believe it. I never thought in 100 years I'd see this. No way. Vice is getting him to call him chicken. Oh! What is this? What? Come on!
HCWA fans! Your winner, JW.
That's despicable. Despicable.
Do you really think Vice would try to go against the Enterprise? The Enterprise is stronger than ever. The Outlaw Wayne Taylor is still your HCWA heavyweight champion. Vice is still half of your HCWA tag team champions. Bobby Hill is your Carolina Classic champion.
Tonight, so mamas, cut your baby's ears because that right there is the biggest pile of bullshit I have ever seen in this building. So what's going to happen is this, J.B. Smooth. Me and Vice right now, you want to get in the heavyweight championship picture, I tell you what I'm going to do, J.B. Right now, me and him, he pins me, I will never, ever again challenge Wayne Taylor for the heavyweight championship as long as he has it. Okay? If I pin him, then next month in this building, I get another shot at that goofy cracker, and this time it ain't gonna be any interference, because when I get Wayne, after I beat him, it's gonna be inside a steel cage, baby. So, I'm sorry, I missed when Jonni Roxville became the president of HCWA. I thought I was the president.
Hey, what, you don't have any faith in your boy?
What? What? Screw that, go on!
You ain't got any faith in your boy?
Let's do it right now. Ring the bell, let's go, do it.
All right, HCWA fans. As you see, this has turned into Vice versus Jonni Roxville now. After that travesty that we just saw of a heavyweight championship match, that was just what Jonni said. I'm not going to repeat it. Heel kick by Jonni Roxville. Thank gosh Roxville's still in his youth because he'd have broke a hip. Wait a minute. Oh! Sleeper hold into the center of the ring. This could be it for Vice. This could be it.
Just creep to a
close.
No!
Robert! there, Roma, with a little nursery rhyme for Vice.
You're not gonna get away with that, Roma. Get in there in the trash now.
JB Smooth, highly upset. Mike Text, bro. I'm just saying, what do you want me to do? Gotta do my job. JB, you run around like a little girl. He is very. In the wrong part of town now. Here's Vice. Robert Roma. Into the ring. Whips him in. Big back elbow. Vice goes down. And he gets action in one in the corner. Roma's got to stay on Vice now. Big body slam coming up. Oh, he can't get him. He can't. His back gave out. His back gave out. Roma's back gave out. He's gonna try it again. He gets him. Mama! His back didn't give out that time. Beautiful slam by Roma. Snapmare takes him over. Drops it down to the shoulder. And there's that sleeper applied. Roma now, applying all his pressure to the back of Vice. In the main event here in the HCWA arena. It's getting late here in the HCWA. Jonni Roxville backs the referee up. Takes out Robert Ash. Comes back for Roma. Roma now, trying to shake the cobwebs. JB, not a happy camper. Ash now, the technical artist, backs Roma in the corner. Goes up, laying the right hands. Oh no, electric chair slam. Electric chair slam coming up. No, fall away, face buster. What a move by Robert Roma. Roma now. This could be his moment. Backs Robert Ash up into the corner. Brings it back. Reversal by Robert Smith by the technical artist. Comes back. Ducks down. Oh, back elbow. Ash backs into the other corner. Roma now. Snatches him up. Suplex position. Not into the turnbuckle. Oh! What in the... Have you ever... And now Johnny's holding the foot. No. Roma takes off with a dropkick to the ribs. Robert Roma is one of the most... You talking about a technical artist. That's Robert Roma for you. Oh, Jonni Roxville not too shabby himself. Drops the big leg. This could be all she wrote. Just the two. Vice now. Get out of the ring. Jonni, rear chin lock applied, knee in the back, wearing down Robert Ash. What stamina. He's all alone in the ring with a cheater. Oh, and he went low. The referee didn't see it. He didn't see it. By saying, Roxwood, did you lose your balance? It was clearly a low blow. Clearly. I'm no Gordon Soley, but I saw that. Look at that. Beautiful tag team work. Robert Ash isolates the leg. Vice comes in. And now they're double teaming Johnny's knees. Well-oiled machines are the smooth criminals. That's why they are the tag team champions of the HCWA. Sharpshooter being applied by Vice. Can he get him turned over? The sharpshooter. Oh, Vice falls down. He doesn't have the pressure applied. He doesn't have it applied. Can he stand back up? Modified sharpshooter. It's all she wrote. Wait a minute. Jonni now rolls out of it. Tries to reverse it. Johnny's working on the ankle of Vice. Vice now down on the mat. Jonni putting it to him. Digging in now. People don't know good wrestling when they see it, because this is classical wrestling. Lifts him in now. Jonni off. Drop to a back elbow drop. Nice, nice tag team work by Robert Roma and Jonni Roxville. How could you not respect the classical ethics of this matchup here? Nice tag by Robert Ash. In against Robert Roma. Roma now. Wearing out. Wearing out Robert Roma is Robert Ash. As you see, Ash now got the version of the spinning toe locked in on Robert Roma. And he's working over that leg. He's going to rip it off and take it home with him. Oh, leg breaker. It could end Robert Roma's career. This man's had a bunch of knee leg injuries in the past. Oh, a shot to the knees. Vice working in. As you see now, Vice locking in on Robert Roma. Half Boston Crab modified. He's got it locked in. Oh, still got that leg tied up. He ain't going nowhere. Ash, they're working like well-oiled machines. I haven't saw this great tag team work out of any tag team since Minnesota Wrecking Crew. In the 80s, excuse me, late 70s. Jonni getting out of the ring now. Instaguri coming up, maybe? Can he hit it? Can he get it? I don't know. He's got the leg. He takes Jonni instead. Referee saw it. He's going to acknowledge it. Jonni scoops him up. Oh, big slam down. Missed the elbow. Ash moved. Non-stop action. And I'll tell you what, people are leaving the arena, but how can you leave when there's a classical wrestling tag team match going on like this? I mean, I know it's late, fans, but wow. Big right hand. Bison Ash cutting off that ring. Milking it for everything it's worth. It's Vice and Ash. Not taking anything away from these gentlemen. Don't like them, but can't disrespect them. Big back elbow. Vice goes down. Vice now. Whips him back. Burst of Irish whips. Comes back. Jonni ducks it. Pokes him in the eye. Referee says, watch the poke. Hard right hand. Messed up fatigue's kicking in. Comes back. Big back elbow drop. There's the pick. Oh, we gotta see the Nikki Six shuffle. There it is, baby. Throws the pick to the crowd and drops it. No one home. What a move. But no one there. Vice. Famous last move coming up. No, he blocks it, did Jonni? Kicks him off. There it is. Oh, he hit it. That patented DDT to beat it and all your winners!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners! Jonni Roxville and Robert!
Here with you, sitting in for my good friend Matt Mahoney. Welcome you to the main event here on HCWA Pro Wrestling here on BTW 21. And I tell you what, this is going to be a great contest. The first fall will be a normal match, the second fall will be a normal match, and if we go to a third fall, it will be an anything goes street fight. But if you know anything about these two guys, a street fight will be brutal and wild. Here we go. Collar and elbow tie up. It's Damian Diamond in the black pants being shoved down by the Anarchy champion, JW Dalton, wearing the shorts. Looks got a Dudley Boy type look there. The fans usually cheer for JW, but this time kind of split right down the middle. They like both of these guys. Another collar elbow tie up, and you see the champion backing into the ropes now. Big shots. Knocks him down on the mat, and now a go behind, trying to keep Damian Diamond grounded. Damian Diamond, known for his high-flying ability. It wasn't until recently we knew what a hardcore son of a gun he was. He proved that in that three-way match between he, JW Dalton, and of course, the then Anarchy champion, Josh Lewis. Another whip off the ropes. Here's a cover. Almost got him, not quite. Damian Diamond, of course, oh, look at this! Modified spine buster. Did you see how the back of his head went off the mat? And that's it! JW Dalton, out of nowhere, has won the first fall. So JW Dalton up one fall to nothing. He wins this next fall. We won't even go to the last one. It'll be over. We may not even have a street fight here. JW once again working on the challenger. Another whiff off and a boot right to the midsection. Not pretty, but not much that JW does is. And there's a DDT. Tell you, that match between JW Dalton, Damian Diamond, and Josh Lewis was so rough, hardcore, that you can only see it online. Go to youtube.com/wastedtimevideos and you can check out that great matchup. It's on our new program we have that is web-based only. It's called HCWA. You can see all the action you can't catch on television. And there is a splash in the corner. Sets him up, nice kick. Caught him right in the side of the head. Looks like he's gonna go for the cover here. And I think he got him. I think that's it. Not sure. Referee a little bit indecisive there. Maybe he didn't get him. Another Irish whip, another reversal by the champion. Up and over, but look, he landed on his feet. Caught him with both knees. Let's see if he gets him this time. And I think he did. I'm pretty sure he came down for the three count. So that will equal the falls. And look at that. Damian Diamond going for another cover right off the bat, trying to win that third and final fall. But he did get the fall on the champion, JW Dalton. So we are tied at one fall apiece. Now we start the street fight phase of this matchup. Weapons go, anything goes, no disqualification, and oh, jackhammer. Referee making the count, but it's two count only. Got a feeling this matchup is getting ready to get rough and tumble. They're gonna take it probably anywhere and everywhere in this arena. No telling what kind of weapons these two guys are gonna use. Like I said, if you've seen the three-way match between JW Dalton, Damian Diamond, and Josh Lewis, you'll know exactly what these guys are capable of. Fluorescent bulbs, firecrackers, VHS tape, ladders, chairs, packs, you name it, they use it. JW Dalton slamming the head of the challenger right into those metal ring rails. There's no padding there at all. And just ran him into the ring post. See one of our security at ringside getting out of the way. Might be a smart move. JW Dalton is under the ring, getting some weapons, and there is his trash can of pain. JW Dalton, of course, the originator basically of this Anarchy Championship, and he has pretty much owned it for the last 2 years. I don't think he's had any.
Everybody's trying to get JW's belt. There's no
way. You heard JW, there's no way in hell you're gonna take this Anarchy Championship, but he is basically the originator of this belt and hasn't had a lot of real challengers over the last 2 years. Until Josh Lewis came along, and now Damian Diamond. Nails him with that trash can lid. Like I said, nothing fancy about what the champion does, but very, very effective. Oh, VHS tape to the head. JW must have a lot of those VHS tapes sitting around the house. Maybe his VCR broke. Unfortunately, I know this might show my age. I'm still using some of those VHS tapes. Kids like to watch them. Don't really know what they are, but they like to watch them. And now JW Dalton thinking that barbed wire, raking it on the head of the challenger. That's no laughing matter, that's for sure. He'll work him up to his feet. Doing a good job of keeping the high-flying ability of the jerk, Damian Diamond down, because if JW starts can keep this thing grounded, rather, instead of letting Damian Diamond do the high-flying stuff that he's known for, then he's got a good chance of retaining the title here. Damian Diamond is just out of it, it looks like. It looks like he may be counted down here. I don't know. The referee checking on him. And they had a lap. Once again, going to get in his trash can of pain. Stomping the toe. Nothing fancy. But wait a minute. Damian Diamond actually blocking that. And now look at him setting the trash can on top of him. No way.
Is he going to go up on that ring apron and jump off on him? It'll break his ribs. He does. Oh, my God.
Damian Diamond with his crazy high-flying antics has just sacrificed his body to smash the champion underneath that trash can. And now taking the barbed wire and just pressing it in the JW Dalton's head, and fans, that is real barbed wire. I know we heard rumors back in WCW days they used plastic barbed wire. Don't know if that was true, but I can tell you from personal experience, from picking up that barbed wire ringside, it is real. And JW Dalton is in a world of hurt. Still though, picked up that trash can, waiting on the challenger. Look at him. This is how tough the Anarchy champion is, going right after him. Damian Diamond hits him with the trash can lid, but JW says, I got one better. I got the whole trash can. That trash can has served the champion well in this hardcore matchup, I can tell you that. Now he's taking the trash can, wedging it between the ring post and the apron, and the challenger nailing it with his head. Just guiding him around. That has to be a scary feeling for the challenger. He's got to be, what world has this hardcore son of a gun got for me next? There's your answer. Another trash can to the head. Said JW, far from pretty, but this is what he lives for. This, it's his domain. Hardcore. Fighting out here on this floor. No give out here. No mats outside an HCWA ring. Now look at this, a kick to the midsection. Damian Diamond scissor kick. Oh my God. JW Dalton's head just ricocheting off the edge of that trash can, which is already smashed, which means it has very little give. And now Josh Lewis out here. Josh Lewis. Been feuding with both of these guys for the past several months over this Anarchy Championship, and the former champion himself out here getting involved in this matchup. But he took his eye off of JW Dalton. Not a smart move at all. JW Dalton has that trash can. And he is just decimating Josh Lewis. Oh no. He has a piece of wood, a board with nails in it. Coming out of both sides. Listen to Josh Lewis screaming here, driving it into his forehead. I bet he is regretting the day that he interfered in this matchup. No matter what he does, he is not involved in this match. He cannot win the Anarchy title here. He just wanted to be a spoiler. Obviously, though, he is not going to be a spoiler. He is paying the price. He is laid out outside this ring. And now the two official competitors in this matchup take it back inside. Hit you with an elbow. Rip off the ropes. Damian Diamond got caught with another vicious spine buster. JW saying that's it. And he retains the Anarchy Championship. JW Dalton with a hard fought win, retaining that
HCWA Anarchy Championship, and Josh Lewis once again stepping in the ring. He just doesn't know when to stop. Hadn't you had enough beating for today? Obviously not. And now look at this. Looks like these two guys will be working together. They are sick and tired of Josh Lewis interfering in this matchup. Irish whips them up. Get a fine buster. Damian Diamond off the top. Oh my! Nails him with that Swanton, and what a win for the champion, and what a beatdown for Josh, and what a program we have had for you this week. Wow. For DJ Hart, for Matt Mahoney, and for everyone else here at HCWA Pro Wrestling, I'm Ed Malice. We'll see you next time, right here on BCW21, every night at 7 o'clock. So long, everyone.
RocketPro.com